A 13-year-old boy was driving a pickup truck in Thursday's deadly crash on U.S. Highway 183. Police say that John Maldonado ran a red light when his pickup got hit by a semi-truck. The crash killed Maldonado and his passenger, 16-year-old Vanessa Maldonado. A third person in the truck is recovering from injuries.